My name is Evie Skinner and I am training to be a test automation engineer at the Richmond Academy. I decided to pursue a career in tech because I was originally training to be a secondary school teacher because I thought that it would be a career that would allow me a lot of creativity, but unfortunately this wasn't the case, so I changed paths and learnt to code. Since learning to code, I've discovered that creativity is a huge part of the process of being an engineer because one has to constantly think outside the box and in different and creative ways to solve problems. I would really like to be able to develop applications for people with disabilities to empower them and include them more in our society. I believe it's imperative that more women should consider a career in technology. Firstly, because a lot of the aspects, the cultural aspects of tech companies are very conducive to the inclusion of women. For example, there are a lot of companies that have flexible working hours, which are great for parents. The tech sector is one of the least diverse areas of all the STEM sectors combined. I feel that it's imperative that women drive the effort to make the tech sector more diverse.